everywhere.
GoPro. Day in the life of an English geezer.
Oh, is this the most real thing? Having to walk a fucking country mile to get home after the first England game. My body cleansed of all sins and ready to watch England bring it home. Let's go get a, actually I'm gonna get back, eat some food and then get to Stella. Right, I've got my pre-England game England top on. It's got Beckham on the back. Getting names on the back of tops is for children, but this is retro, bro. This is Beckham-esque. I have my main England top, which you should know which is on the back. I'll show you later. We'll all be wearing it, everyone. Eggs on toast. That's English, bro. Could not get more of an English starter. So I'm gonna cook up some food, watch some England training highlights, just get myself in the mood, get the tactics right, and then Stella. Then we're gonna watch the game, and then we're gonna bash the out of some. Right, I've had to leave, and hopefully that post. So if a YouTube video post, then there you go. If it didn't, it didn't. But the sun's out, the beer and the pub are calling my name. I need to get a Stella down me before England kick off. So let's go. Boozer. Now it's pint time. And if you get anything other than a Stella, because what's more English than getting a beer from a different country? Belgian beer. That's what I'm talking about. Pint of Stella acquired. Where are the boys?
Yeah, obviously, I can.
If someone could finish their dinner.
Right. can.
Are you ready for it, guys?
Where is it?
When I left these lot, right, yeah? They were undefeated.
In between the Stella.
I left them alone.
Yeah. Underneath the Stella bar.
No, but we didn't.
Yeah, but during last year.
He's blowing his head up again.
Yeah.
It's all because of James. Everything was
pixelated. You needed the gas.
Oh, he's fucking smashed it as well.
You got.
Come on. In the English way. That's a pint gone. On to the next. Right, what? I'm gonna go again. Right. Another just under the Stella.
I had to pay 90 quid for the metal, but he's redone that whole panel and then done.
Nah, he's missed
this,
on that one.
That one. So, and then
coming on the. Right, there's something about when England play, the sun just shines brighter, the weather's warmer, the beer tastes sweeter. What do you say, Jay?
Yeah.
Thank you, Jay. Back to me in the studio. Cheers. Oh yeah, to the bottom of the Stella line.
Smack foot now.
First one I absolutely banged, and then since then I've been awful. England will be better than that, swear to God. Oh, another one. Sound, brother, you good, yeah? Yeah, I'm good, thank you. But it's England Day, so anything goes. I'm having a plastic cup, fuming, someone's just took my fucking glass. You let him take my glass? You silly bitch. Cheers.
Yeah, no, he's a good boy.
Chilling earlier when you all had your food out.
Yeah. That's one.
I got a burger for his birthday.
Stella's only 4.6% now.
Oh, yeah, it's a
right, beers at the pub, smashed. We're on the way to my mate's house to watch the first game. And if you don't know about Haddon 14, then I'm going to explain it in a minute when I change tops and you get to meet the family. So, uproot. Yes, Gammy D, I'm the England boy. Really? Oh, fuck. For context, Amy's been travelling what feels like forever, and this was a complete surprise.
How are ya? Oi, she's a detective! She's a detective!
Philippines, and then I'm like, Dubai, that's weird.
What a shot! It landed in the thing. Would you like a glass? What is that? Oi, that's gonna settle lovely. That's gonna settle lovely. Oi, drink more, come here, son.
We're Danny Drinkwater boy.
Jack.
Right, a bit of a history lesson right now. Take all this shit. So, taking off the David Beckham shirt, because we don't wear the David Beckham shirt when England are actually playing. We wear the one and only Haddon 14. If you don't know Haddon 14, because Haddon 14 is all about our best friend, Luke Haddon, absolute legend. He sadly passed away on the day of the England-Italy final. I had to tell my mates, horrible, horrible, horrible thing in the world. But he lives on, his name lives on. If I could say to you, yeah, to compare someone, I don't know who to compare. Like, even Jesus wouldn't compare to this guy. All right, probably that's a bit, but it isn't, because he is, he's a fucking goat. But the game's about to start. Haddon 14 tops on.
Was this last week?
Let's go. Come on, England. Come on, boy! Bellingham!
Bellingham!
What a ball.
Oh, he guess who's captain, Bellingham? Come on, the fantasy!
Right, it's half time with England. Yeah? And England are what? 1-0 up? Can't even remember, I'm so drunk. Oh my god. No, England are 1-0 up with Bellingham. Come on, England. Loser has to drink whatever the other person says. Yeah? You're down in a bottle of Prosecco, lovely. Oh! Oh! Gigi's just beat her. So, Amy. She will die. She will die. What's that? Prosecco?
Yeah.
Right, pass it then. Pass it.
Ching, ching.
Hand 14. She's done it in one. Come on. Well, that is England's first game over and out. I don't think you can actually see me, but I'm going to carry on talking anyway. England, first game. I'm pretty sure I heard... This might be the worst ball knowledge ever, but that's the second Euros opening game we've ever won. First one's against Croatia. I'm 99% sure that's true. On to the next game. Thanks for watching.